Oh, I'm so very late already. This is not good. This is not good, guys. Sorry, I'm a little bit late.
I just find myself like incredibly lucky and quite grateful of everything that I have. Because I like, you know, I get to work with amazing people now. At the beginning, it was just a merge lead. It was just my brand. Like, that's all I made. And then I just started talking to people and just kind of going, look, I need help. I don't really know what I'm doing. You know? Yeah, but I'm learning it. And, you know, if I can give you something, you can give me something. I did like one photo shoot in summer and literally it blew everything out of the water. People were just like, you're actually really good at this. So then I got started getting paid for photography, then film, and then before I knew it, people were asking me about social media and stuff like that and how to penetrate the market, because I was working with influencers that have got like 200,000 followers. So I've got like 20 people who all have that massive following. You learn something. Right, this is better. So, why wouldn't you focus on my face today? That's probably why manual focus was on. Right, okay, King. We're at King. Just waiting for Dan now. Dan is a photographer, film. He also does PTing, so it'll be good to train with him. He'll probably kick my ass a little bit. Dan reached out to me, wanted to work together. How can I say no? I just don't say no. It's just not my thing. So I'm gonna be basically at King's all day, so this is gonna be a King's vlog. I hope you enjoy it. Take a slide, find your zone every day.